Cartoon TV.
Long time ago, there lived two monkeys named Golu and Bholu in a forest. Both considered themselves to be very intelligent and were very proud of their intelligence. One day, both of them were going somewhere when they saw a well on a way, and both of them peeped inside it and saw.
There is a crocodile falling into the well. He must be in trouble. I must save him.
An innocent creature has fallen in the well. I must help him immediately.
Hey, but I don't understand how he fell into the well.
Hey, he must have fallen by mistake. Now we should think of some way out to save him.
Like this, Golu and Bholu started thinking of a way out to save him. Just then, Golu came up with an idea that they should throw a piece of wood into the well so that the crocodile can come out of it with its help.
I think my idea is right. I'll just pick up a piece of wood and throw it into the well.
Your idea is of no use. That helpless crocodile cannot come out of it with the help of that wood.
Are you smarter than me, huh? Now just see, as soon as I throw wood into the well, he will come out.
Both were arguing when an elephant reaches there and says to Golu and Bholu,
"What are you doing here?"
I am thinking of taking out the crocodile that has fallen in the well.
The crocodile has not fallen into the well, but he has been thrown into the well. He has been punished for his evil deeds. He has committed a lot of cruelty in the forest, due to which he has been thrown into the well.
I don't agree with this. You guys cannot put someone into the well as a punishment for his bad deeds.
I can't see a crocodile dying like this. It is my duty to protect a needy living being.
The crocodile was not thrown into the well with the intention of killing him. This is his punishment.
In this way, Golu and Bholu listened to the elephant. But both of them argued to make themselves look more intelligent and objected to the punishment of putting the crocodile in the well.
Whatever you think, it is not going to change my perception.
Saying this, the elephant warns them while leaving from there.
Whatever step you take it carefully.
Golu puts the wood in the well, but with the help of it, the crocodile is not able to come out of the well.
Hey, I already knew it. He can't come out of it with the help of wood. That's why I have brought this rope. I'll take him out of the well.
Bholu thinks of getting into the well. Just then, a goat comes there and says to Golu and Bholu,
"Meh! Why are you people trying to save the crocodile? He had eaten my children. He has created a terror in the forest. That's why we have imprisoned him in the well. Meh! If you save him, he will again create trouble in the forest. Meh! Meh!"
I am smart enough. You don't need to explain to me much. You can't put somebody in the well like this.
Ki-ki-ki-ki-ki-ki-ki-ki. Oh yeah. You do your work.
The goat gets upset and leaves, but she can't control and comes back after a while and tries to convince Golu and Bholu, thinking they might change their mind to get the crocodile out of the well.
"Meh! Look! Don't try to save the crocodile! Meh! Let him serve his sentence! Meh!"
Now she's troubling us. She won't understand like this. Wait.
Bholu goes near the goat and gives a tight slap right on her face. Then Bholu goes inside the well and ties the crocodile with a rope and then comes out and starts pulling the rope.
Pull the rope little harder!
Yes, I'm doing it!
Both of them apply force together, due to which the crocodile comes out of the well. Golu and Bholu are very happy on being successful in getting the crocodile out of the well. Then, both of them start arguing over who saved the crocodile.
He's out because I have put that wooden piece in the well.
I have tied a rope, that is why he's out.
Like this, they both started convincing each other that because of their smartness, this crocodile is out. They were busy arguing. Meanwhile, the crocodile took the opportunity and attacked them and grabbed Golu and swallowed him. Seeing this, Golu started running.
Hey, I have saved his life and now he wants to kill me. I think he lost his mind while being in the well for a long time.
After going some distance ahead, Golu sees a guava tree and he climbs on that tree, and meanwhile, the crocodile sits beneath that tree.
It seems the crocodile has no plans of going from here. He is not even moving.
Like this, the Bholu somehow manages by eating guavas from the tree.
I am enjoying sweet and tasty guavas here, and this foolish crocodile is lying hungry and thirsty. If he stays like this, then one day he will die of hunger and I will leave from here in peace.
Like this, few days pass.
I think he is dead. I don't think there is any energy left in his body. But still, let me confirm it.
Bholu plucks a guava and throws it on the crocodile. But he doesn't budge. Then he broke a twig and hit him. He still didn't move.
Now he is definitely dead. After all, who can survive for so many days without eating and drinking? But before getting down, I need to test whether he is still alive or dead. But how should I execute it?
Just then, a crow comes on the tree.
Hey crow, I need your help.
What help do you think I can do?
There is a crocodile sitting below. I want to know whether he is still alive or dead. So, you sit on top of him and hit him with your beak.
All right.
According to Bholu, the crow sits on the top of the crocodile and taps on him with his beak.
Hey, brother, I peck so hard on him. Still, he is not reacting. It means he is no more.
The crow leaves after telling this to Bholu.
He wanted to kill me, and instead he lost his own life.
Bholu comes down from the tree and starts leaving carelessly. Just then, the crocodile starts chasing him.
Hey, he is alive again. Hey, someone save me. Save me.
After chasing for some distance, the crocodile catches him.
Hey, I have saved your life. Leave me.
In this way, the crocodile swallows Bholu and goes away. So friends, this story teaches us that we should not show our intelligence everywhere. We should also listen to others.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.